Well, this one come like the Proverbs of Solomon, the son of David, king of ancient Israel. To know wisdom and instruction, and to perceive the words of understanding. To receive the instruction of wisdom, justice, and judgment, and equity. Yeah. Then shalt thou understand righteousness, and judgment, and equity. Above I, there is no other. Yeah, man. Optimistic, you know. Always gotta be looking forward. Yeah, man. Don't make too much talk of doom. It's more than gloom. Life is what we make it, my brothers and sisters, yes. I'm so optimistic about the future. I know we're gonna make it. You see, we tried to slavery, known as the Great Tribulation. We possess a unique spirituality known as the Roots Foundation. Roots are mine and our roots are will be. Yeah, man. And no matter how them could, I really wanna change me. Roots are mine. Jah be merciful unto us and bless us and cause his face to shine upon us. Selah. Ah, ooh.
Yeah, man. Optimistic, you know. Always gotta be looking forward. Yeah, man. Don't make too much talk of doom. It's more than gloom. I'm so optimistic about the future. Yeah, cause life is what we make it. My brothers and sisters. I'm so optimistic about the future. I know we're gonna make it. Be merciful unto us and bless us and cause his face to shine upon us. Selah.
So many youths of my generation, them gone.